parts are cleaned and prepped for painting, and since this will be another red car, I'll be using this set of the Honda NSX from Gravity Colors. It's a 2-pack color which uses an undercoat and then a base coat. It will give a pearlescent finish and a more lively color. So I'm not painting another car with the regular red. So, and I'll be using Zero Paints gray primer, since I've ran out of UMP. Already ordered another one, so until it arrives I'll be using the Zero Paints primer, and also my trusty Zero Paints clear coat lacquer. So let's get painting and see how the car looks with this new color I'll be using. Thank you.